What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Let's Play here on youtube.com/kindoffunnygames. I, of course, am Greg Miller, and if you noticed, I'm all alone. It's nighttime-ish here. You can't tell that because this fake sun we put in the room makes it look like the same thing. But I've been looking over on kindoffunny.com/forums and over on our NeoGAF community thread, and one of the big things we hear is you want longer Let's Plays. But the problem, of course, during the day is that we do the Game Over Greggy show, the Kind of Funny Games cast, Colin or Greg Live, normal emailing, planning for E3, planning for Comic-Con, planning for a million other things. That doing Let's Plays every day means that it's hard to do really long ones often. So I thought tonight I would jump back into The Witcher 3 and bring you along for the ride for a long Let's Play, let's say about an hour. You're looking here, of course, at my skill tree. I've obviously been playing quite a little bit since Colin and I last touched the game when we first started it, and we were on my save and running around. You can see now I'm level 21, which is nothing to sneeze at, and how long it takes to level up this game. And a heads up, if you are really into The Witcher, I'm doing side quests. One of the side quests I have right now is kind of story, though. Like, we're gonna pop out here in a second, and it's not like I'm involved with any of the characters, but a thing I didn't expect has happened. So, a heads up that it's gonna be a little spoilery there. But 21, all these other things, jumping into it now. And Geralt is in prison. I am in prison right now, Geralt. Mr. Geralt in prison. I went over there, I talked to that guy, he said I gotta come tell this guard something specific, so I'm gonna do that. And, had been playing a lot last night. Got to this point now. Lord, wasn't expecting it. Hey, fuck you, purple man.
About what happened at Fearsdall, for example.
Blackmail. Big time blackmailing.
It'll cost you. Scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
How the hell did you know about it?
I know everything, motherfucker.
From Simon Brambling. He promised to forget if you take me to see the Jarl.
Brambling. More like Simon Looselip.
So there you go, this is The Witcher 3. I've been side questing, I plan to get back to some side questing. I went out and got cool armor that you don't even get to see now, the feline stuff.
My line gets back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
Oh, you're gonna die for sure.
Judgment here, Leif. Remember that.
But he's a vagrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial.
Everyone deserves a trial.
Death by the sword. He...
Now go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt. Didn't think I'd see you again so soon. I don't remember sending for you.
Wouldn't mind waiting if I had a free year or two. Sadly, I'm in a hurry.
Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his
I did kill him.
Corey and Crocky.
Had it coming, motherfuckers.
Fought to defend myself, and Yorund.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Ha! Tongue as sharp as your blades.
You know I'm getting out of this.
He insults me!
That's our whole clan!
The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I made my decision. Geralt of Rivia.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck this guy up.
Murder. Punishment's death by suffocation. But you can buy your way out by paying Corey and Crocky's weight in silver.
I'd rather murder you.
You know I don't have that kind of coin.
I probably do, actually. I have a ton.
Than they looked.
I'm well aware of that. I'll pay the blood price myself.
What? That's against every law.
You're an interesting man, purple jeans.
Here. Go home, Leif. Because if you rail me, I'll tie this bag of silver around your neck and toss you in the sea.
You suck, Leif. I'm going to kill you too, just like I killed your shitty sons.
Why the theatrics? If you wanted to hire a witcher, should have just said so. Would have been cheaper.
Tell me, witcher. Have you any honor?
I have all the honor, bitch.
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt, a debt of pride. You ought to do as I say. So, listen carefully.
Man's making points.
My lad, Blue Boy Lugos.
Funny name.
Has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. Got the notion to go to the Cave of Dreams.
Like Thor?
South side of the isle. And non-return from there. You're clever and good.
Yeah,
sword.
Yeah.
Two traits that rarely go together. So, you're to help him. I need an heir.
No matter his metal.
Take your things and do as I say.
or lose your dignity and good name for all time.
Can I get shoes? It's not the kind of place I want to be walking around barefoot in. There's nails everywhere. That's
your watch your step.
Oh, hey, I'm dressed. I'm gonna go right for this Cave of Dreams business here, you know what I'm saying? Now, how close to the Cave of Dreams am I? Can I just... Alright, well, looks like we're gonna... Whoa! Carry him down, Geralt. You know we're gonna have to kill that dude who's all pissed off about his stupid sons. Can't wait. Come on, Roach. Okay, Roach, don't kill me. I don't like Roach. He's stupid. Just a heads up if you didn't know. Tell you what, that Indiana Jones movie with Shia LaBeouf, that was a film. Best one of the collection, I always say. Alright, so we're out here doing... The thing about The Witcher is I like it a lot. It's moved to that point with me now, though. Whoa, come on, Roach. Ah, fuck. Where I'm playing it with the sound off. Because it's just like, I'm doing all these side quests and whatever, and...
Faster.
That's cool. But I don't need to actually pay attention anymore. This one seems like... I mean, like, when you want to turn it on and listen, like, right now... It's good. I feel it. I feel it. I'm feeling it, as they say.
Go, go.
Now, I shouldn't be on this horse right now. But I don't care. Taking this horse up the stairs, because that's what you do sometimes, man. You gotta be committed to what you've started. And I'm committed to getting this fucking horse up these goddamn stairs. Come on, Roach. There we go. Now the wind in our hair. Oh my god. Stay away from me, you fucking weird ass sand creature. Why is the horse even scared? We never fight anything on horseback. Horseback fighting, not what I want to do in The Witcher. Horse is clearly, in my world, only for travel. Get me from point A to point B. I don't want to fight nothing with you. I want to get there faster than walking. Wolves howling. What a soundtrack. Boom. Let's see what's happening in this Cave of Dreams business, though. Excuse me, guys. Gotta get some blood moss. I need that blood moss one day for a stew I'm making.
What do you want?
Want to talk to Blue Boy Lugos.
Hear that? He wants to talk to Lugos. What else, vagrant? Care to plow Freya?
I guess I don't know.
Me if you can arrange it.
He's not gonna like that
I
one.
I can but... arrange a knife between your ribs as you sink to the bottom of the bay. Now bugger off.
Don't make me hurt you.
This cutscene's running like crap.
Think you scare me? Scare Jarl, son of Udmore, known elsewise as the Wolverine.
It's iPad up.
Hey! What's all the hollering?
Some stranger wants on the longship. Says he's got business, but...
Let him pass. If he turns a nuisance, we'll toss him overboard.
Clearly a witcher. Clearly
See
a badass.
Son of the Wolverine, or whatever it was.
Never jest about my da. Never!
Da means dad in the Witcher. Whoa.
Know the last time I had a Continental on my ship?
No.
When I hauled prisoners from Velen to
you're so funny.
Now, tell me why you're here.
Your father felt you could use a witcher's help, and I owe him a favor, so...
Told him not to meddle. Told him I'd manage fine on my own.
Maybe that's not entirely true. Cave of Dreams. Supposed to be a dangerous place.
I be fine in my own, Governor.
That's my reason for going there. Fine, so be it, I take you. Old man's like to throw a fit elsewise.
Damn right.
Story's about to go. You ready?
Let's get it. Let's kick it.
Nah, stone's throw. Let's gather the lads and go in. We'll know soon if there's truth to the legends.
Why do we have this boat if it's right there?
I just rode a horse over here. How did you boat over here? What are you doing? Seems like you're wasting a lot of boating resources, like rope.
Yarlf, these are the best warriors in me crew. They'll come with us. You know Yarlf, called the Wall.
Oh, I know him.
Good day.
And this here is Uv Jabberjaw.
Uv Jabberjaw. Are they just out of names in this game?
Before we head off, will you tell me about this cave? You could at least tell me what we might have to fight.
Only you can know that.
Elders say in the Cave of Dreams you face your greatest fears.
Oh my god. Face what it's gonna be me without a beard.
Screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
Dun, 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 dun.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. But we've talked enough, lads. Swords in hand.
He's got a
Let's
cool
go.
Mask. Here we go, into the Cave of Dreams. No one knows what I'll see in the Cave of Dreams. Probably monster. It's probably gonna be something with Yennefer, spoiler alert. It'll be her fucking another guy. That's my worst fear. All right. Got it.
The totem, right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
Oh, we're doing a peyote trip. I didn't know I was doing drugs.
To go on, to where the nightmares are. So says the legend.
Sure, let's do some fucking drugs together, guys. I'm gonna kill you all. I'm gonna take these drugs and kill you all.
Uv, Yarlf, eat up to the last grain.
Damn, peyote, son. Doing drugs in the Witcher? Witcher? Excited for Metal Gear. I wish I was playing Metal Gear. I love The Witcher. I just wish I was playing Metal Gear. Drugs.
I don't feel no different.
They're just doing shrooms. Peyote. Oh, he's playing guitar.
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate.
I'm feeling it. Turn all the lights down low. I'm doing drugs.
See it? A razorback. Clear up high.
Ain't too big for a razorback. That's a blue.
A blue? With that short a snout? Harbs have robbed you of your senses.
I'm excited to see what I face. How would I know just to run into the thing? Here's my fear, everybody. Marriage. What are you afraid of, Geralt?
It's not possible.
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me, son. Have some mead. Pray tell of your adventures.
Seems like a simpler time back then, right?
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you've still strength in your decrepit bones.
You can talk.
You insult me once more.
Ooh, Jabberjaw.
The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now. Now you'll die like a troll and eels will eat your remains.
Ghosts! Ghosts! I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Yeah.
one of my powered up attacks. He's using his dumb shield to block it, but eventually he'll let his guard down. Come on, swing. Thank you. Okay. Oh, okay, I can't see what's happening. For people at home wondering, I'm playing on normal difficulty. I know that was a big question when I stream. I'm in it for the fun. Oh, shit, what the... Oh, lord. Five experience for that. Great.
Strange about that. See them at sea every few crests. I be those they got wings. These here.
We gonna kill something. So that was Jabberjaw's fear. Who's this fear?
Yes.
Oh, dang.
Yes, you do. Tis your father's bone. The ship you wrecked against the rocks, lost in our sweet song.
I kill you!
Ah, Jesus.
Kill all you plowing seahorse!
Slayers try, but you're not restored.
Dad's dead, and it's all your fault, like troll dude.
You slew him.
You stew him.
A son
slew him. Now, I could shoot it with the crossbow, but I'd rather just land and fight it. Yeah, maybe I'll use the damn crossbow. Well, fuck me. Now I'm stupid crossbow getting in my head. Come on, it. There we go. They couldn't clear my conscience. Now making the noise and drop that. Yeah. I know what you're up to, Witcher. I'll tell you what, this outfit looks good. Glad I made it. Feline and whatnot.
Nope. This is daily life for us.
Quiet. Calm.
Suspicious.
Must be my dream. I don't fear nothing.
It's clearly gonna be my dream. Come on. Where y'all at? There you go. Where you at? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from?
You fear nothing, boy. You pissed your trousers when lightning struck a tree by.
Oh, you're afraid of your dad who's on fire. Who isn't? One of my biggest fears is my father being on fire.
I've shown 100
yelling
times
at me.
Then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village, the Jarl son. Ah, the shame should have punished you.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your dad.
Da.
Who you fear, because you know you don't live up to.
Glad a nickel. That's how Pertillo feels about me.
Disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever
was. Oh, damn.
Prove it, you little shite.
Okie dog, crap, and you don't. It's still like you're not proving you're a better warrior by like all of us killing this dude.
Who's a better warrior now?
Well,
who?
Arguably all four of us are better than the one dude, yeah. Oh, come on. He's totally fucked up. That's bad. That's a bad way to start whatever fight we're about to get into. Oh, it's the big man.
King of the Wild Hunt.
Shredder. We call him Super Shredder where I'm from. He doesn't look like a phantom, guys. Now, immediately, we have to figure out what the fuck we're gonna do. Ugh. Alright, somebody told me online I gotta dump all my things there. I don't wanna dump them all, because it just seems like one day I might need them. But then your situation's like this, where, well, maybe you don't need them. Alright, so go there. And then get to fucking rolling immediately. Eat some of this shit since everything's fucked up now. Yep, get away. We gotta eat all these ham sandwiches. Now, here's the problem with the Witcher. If you notice, that's not a ham sandwich at all. That is just a piece of ham. And I'll be damned if kids are gonna get raised playing this game thinking a ham sandwich is just a piece of ham. We gotta stand for something, guys. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, double shit. Oh, fucking me in the face. Can't believe I got hurt fucking coming here. Stupid fall damage. Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from?
Over my dead body.
Nothing simpler.
Damn, looks like a professional wrestler or shit. Like all that shit. Don't do drugs, kids. This is what happens when you do drugs. Okie dog crib. Shout out to MERS. Everybody should get MERS' new album. MERS is awesome. MURS. Strange Music represent. What's gonna happen next?
Get up, Geralt.
You drug addict? Cave of Dreams really didn't need me.
You're a free man.
Gonna tell your father what you faced in the Cave of Dreams?
Of course I will. I've no fear of him, right? 'Twas an honor to fight at your side. Farewell, Geralt.
I mean, we gotta walk out of this cave together, don't we, guys? So you really shouldn't be saying farewell yet. We're still just stuck in this cave together. Man, a lot of fade to white lately. And by lately, I mean these two scenes back to back. Oh, good, I'm still stuck in the cave. 16 florins, that almost made it worth it. Nah. Still just the most fucking epic music. Getting mushrooms off this guy's corpse, now we're talking. Have another ham sandwich. Freedom. All right, guys, so where to next? Still don't feel like doing any of the main quests. I have so much other stuff. I've been doing secondaries. I'm doing these Witcher contracts last night, so I can knock them out. Treasure hunt, I don't want more. I just get in the bear. I don't feel like the hunt. Let's do some secondary quests. Let's see what we got going on here now. Might as well. Now, where in the world is Carmen San Diego? Let's go to this one. Come here, baby. Come here, Roach, you piece of garbage, you stupid idiot.
Come on,
Roach. So right now, well, I guess this goes up after my Metal Gear thing. If you watch my Metal Gear Solid 5. Phantom Pain, Gamecast special. With Peter Brown at GameSpot, I said that Witcher was my game of the year in terms of what I've played. Now Metal Gear is in front of that. Still the case. Still enjoying Witcher 3, but I do wonder how much I'll play. You know what I mean? Am I going to beat it? Am I going to stick? You know, I'm going to play it till Batman, pretty much. But you figure that really only means I'm playing it while, you know, I'm recording this the week before E3. I'm playing it until E3 comes, then going to E3. Then when I come back from E3, Batman will be here. I'll play Batman like a crazy man. Then go back to Witcher, I assume. Hopefully Witcher will always be there for me, you know what I mean? Like, whenever I'm in the mood to just quest, it'll be there. But then again, once Metal Gear gets here, and I can just, my quest will be side ops and getting characters and expanding Mother Base and whatnot. All right, we're getting off the goddamn horse. See you on the other side, Roach. I don't know. What I'm saying is it's gonna be interesting to see the shelf life Witcher has with me. I definitely love it, I definitely have a great time with it, I'm super stoked to be it, but Metal Gear is the universe I want to exist in more, you know what I mean? Are you still on drugs? What's going on? Whole thing's all wavy. Remember wavy potato chips? They still make those? They still make waves. They were all like, you know, giant ruffles. That was a big deal, I remember. People love potato chips with ridges. If you're getting ready to make a potato chip right now and your name isn't Pringles, you need to be putting fucking ridges in it and waves in it. Fucking shit, there's a lot of crap in this world. Where the shit? Where the... What the fuck? Ah, there we go. Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Okie dog crip, and you don't want none. The Empire of Nilfgaard has already conquered many kingdoms in its drive to expand and is currently waging its northern realms. More war is what it said. It's still fighting wars. It also said, okie dog crib and you don't want to. Oop. More quests to pick up over here. Don't mind if I do. Take all these. Thank you. Jump around. Here comes the groom. That sounds like an interesting one. My heart's already set on whatever the hell this one is. I don't loot from people's homes. I'm only looting the guys who, you know, when I'm in a bad guy's place. If you're wondering why I didn't loot that.
We'll be done in a moment.
We'll be done now. I'm a goddamn witcher.
And then a giant sea snake swam.
I burned my hand earlier in the night.
The gods have spoken. A sacrifice is needed. Ooh,
to my mind. Both of you guys have arms.
It's about you defeating a snake.
Oh, it's a dream.
No. They demand a sacrifice.
Thought he lost an arm.
Sure of it.
To a real giant snake. Time.
We must wait for a clearer sign. At least till your next dreaming.
A lot of dreaming going on in this game all of a sudden, huh? Where you from, homie? Where you from?
Looking
where
for
you
Ceres.
From, homie? Where you from?
On Crait's daughter. Aye, she was here.
Where is she now?
What?
You idiot.
Where's Ceres?
Dunno. Enough of the questions.
Oh, don't tell me the Witcher not to ask questions. That's what I do, bro.
I see something wrong.
You must forgive me, Yara. Hasn't been feeling well of late.
Snake bit his arm off.
He didn't seem quite right during Croc's feast, but...
Forgive me. I must go to him.
Where's Ceres? I've got to find her.
I don't know. Ask around.
You're all a bunch of piece of shits. Y'all know what's going on. Tell me what's happening over here.
Remember when that storm caught us in the bay? Aye, like it were yesterday.
You're my possession. Who do you want me to be to make you who fucking call me a vagabond bitch? Who wants to die? to make me sleep with me. You're my obsession. Do do yeah, I'm saving. Do do you know, something possession stuff. And now I talk to this woman, and she says things about stuff.
Greetings.
Nary a soul for months. Then one day, guests from afar start dropping like rain in springtime.
They have such a pretty way of talking.
Hungry.
It's hard to believe this is what it used to be like 100 years ago.
Ah, you found
technology.
Her, or near to. Lass was just here.
Know where she might have gone?
Took an interest in our Jarl. Asked about Jarl. Her childhood. So I told her to see Big Thora and Eirik.
Who are Big Thora and Eirik?
Years ago, Eirik was close with the old Jarl.
Yar.
Was the Jarl Yar. In Windbeg Thora's hand? They lived toward the east.
That's all I say now is Yar. Cool, thanks.
Take care.
Bless you. Bye. My blessings to Ceres when you see
her. Oh, you're just the sweetest thing. Bye. What do you have to say, fisherman, as I climb up the railing?
Sorry to interrupt.
You need something? Come.
I like the way this guy thinks.
Thanks, but I'm short on time.
Now we're skipping. We don't care. Great. See you later.
Take care.
Thanks for nothing, you jerk. Oh, I'm turned around. Look at them piggies. Crazy ass piggies.
Greetings. I'm looking for...
Lucky chap you are, then. Truth
mm-hmm.
be told, I'm taken.
Mm-hmm.
But
let's move into this place, then.
I'm looking for Ceres.
The skinny thing. Lovely doe eyes, true, and she's from an...
I don't know where she is.
Ugh, tell Krach to calm down. No Skellige lass can perish in her own isles.
Lady, there's fucking banshee monsters everywhere I look. Yours.
Went to find me man, Eirik. Needed to talk, she said. Bishop...
Thanks. Right,
that's enough information.
Good luck searching.
Thank you. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to kill everyone. Starting with these goats! Sorry, goat. Fucking stupid goats don't even know what's happening to them. Oh, that was not when I wanted to fire it. I'm usually better at killing goats than that, everybody, sorry. Whole town's like, what's going on with these goats up here? And I'm like, oh, it's Ceres. She fucking be possessed and shit. I got possessed by whatever possessed Ceres. Making me look like a horse's ass. Back to the quest to hand. We had our fun killing animals for no reason. Now it's out there to harvest vegetables and plants and such. What do you got over here? Mushrooms? Awesome. I just did mushrooms. Had a gnarly dream where I talked to the main villain of this game, who I've only seen like twice in 30 hours of gameplay. Not that it matters. I'm not saying that's a big problem. I'm the one who's chosen to do it this way. Eirik! Here's something. Growing up, I feel like I knew a bunch of Eiriks. Here, in real life now, I don't feel like I talked to Eiriks ever. So, did I just age out all the Eiriks in my life, you think? Or what happened there? Somebody contact Frontline and tell them to do a story about Eirik. And I mean any Eirik. Think about it. Well, who's the last Eirik you knew? Eirik Foreman. Been a long time. You don't deserve this girl.
We seem to remember you sitting on that rock crying for help.
Ah, but if not for me warning, you'd be heron bait about now.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for your help. Did it once, maybe you can do it again.
I'm too nice to everybody.
I'll have to think about it. Busy the day me fishing got nets to mend. No time.
It's not drowners this time.
Aye, fine looking girl. Can tell right away.
Yeah.
She say where she was at.
Went to Odeldrick's old family home.
Yonder on the hill.
Any
just about out.
Cool, see ya.
Thanks. Farewell.
You're welcome for the save. Gotta get them monster teeth. Come on, Roach. Wish I could rename you.
Move it.
See, sometimes you don't follow the dot, and you feel like you're accomplishing things. Up you go.
That's it, Roach.
There you go, Roach. Come on, Roachy. Hey, fucking horse, climb the goddamn mountain. This is why you evolved from dinosaurs. Now climb it. It's one of those where I want to ignore it, but I shouldn't. Yeah, get out of the way, you fucking goat. Where you from, Goaty? Where you from? Where you from, Goaty? Where you from? Now, they were telling me to go to the road before. There we go. Oh shit, Roach! Oh shit, Roach, we're out of control! Some night riding, man, clears my head every time. Or at least 5 in the morning riding. What the hell? What kind of noise was that, Geralt? Alright, we're here. Figure out what's going on with this girl. Why she be running and stuff. Always with the Witcher sense. Just use your eyes. Just open your eyes, Geralt.
Fresh footprints. Could be Ceres' camp. Something seriously wrong here. Ceres.
She gonna be okay.
Passed out. Gotta get her out of here.
I can tell she's from a good clan just by looking at her.
What happened? Where am I?
Everybody in this world, such style.
Just awful.
Got hit with something heavy.
Geralt? Why are you here?
Came to look for you. Croc's worried. Taking you home.
I won't go until I help Ulrich. The sword! Where's the sword? I've got to go back!
You're not going in.
Your textures are popping in and out. Don't worry, man.
Go half dead.
I have to.
You have to tell me.
Everybody's got the scars on their face, man. They'd call me a pretty boy if I went there now.
It's Brokvar, the ancestral sword of Udric.
Udric's.
I needed to lift the curse that holds
Udric.
A curse?
Long story.
Udric
and his little brother butted heads over the sword. As custom has it, the clan's sword should go to the firstborn son.
Udric.
But his father gave Brokvar to his little brother, Aki.
Serious insult in
this. You're telling me, man.
Serious enough.
Udric.
Udric to break a sacred law here in Skellige. He openly questioned his father's decision.
Udric can't be doing that. Come on.
Couldn't let it pass.
They chained Udric.
Now, literally every one of her lines has Udric in it.
Spent 3 days like that. When his punishment ended, he and Aki sailed out to fish.
Got a feeling this trip didn't end happily.
Your feeling's right. There was an accident. A storm broke out and
Aki fell overboard.
Udric was full with the sails.
Lord Almighty!
Brother until it was too late.
Didn't hear? Or didn't
know? Oh, shit.
Some folk on the isle had the same doubt, but none would mention it aloud.
What did you plan to do with the sword?
I thought Aki's ghost would want it back.
Yeah, of course.
The brother's ghost?
Long as I remember. Folk have said Udric's...
Oh my god, stop saying Udric.
The one the gods speak to. I believed it once. But now, considering certain things, I think he's just haunted. And it's his dead brother that's haunting him.
Udric.
I believe Aki's getting his revenge.
Udric.
Let him die.
I've talked to Yort. He swears Udric didn't start hearing voices till after Aki's death. And I don't think Yort's mistaken. He knew both those boys.
All right, we're skipping all this shit. Can we just go kill something? Come on. Find the sword. Got it. See, that's all it was. Maybe it's in this door. Nope, that's the outside. Well, it's clearly down there. Let's loot the shit out of this place though first. I'm gonna get stuck on a pillar. Thank you. Didn't even know I needed that yet, but I'm so fucking good at this game. I need a gun. Got some water. That's a big commodity here in San Francisco. Got a fucking room of nothing. People, they have so much space. They just don't know how to make. They don't know how to use it in this place. You know. Got a platter. Got the old jumps. How do I? Ah, shit. All right, use it. Don't fall down and die. There you go. Now, where you from, homie? Where you from? Yeah, I got your damn sword.
What is this about?
Okay. Whatever. Yo, got your sword. That's what I do.
So, did you find the sword?
Damn right I did, woman.
I found it. Let's go.
After you, then.
Go to Uderic.
You and my dad. You were mates once, right?
Hope we still are.
But, well, I heard you fell out over something, or something.
Oh, Yennefer.
Long time ago, that. In fact, that was before Croc met the woman who'd be your mother.
That you and Yennefer had already met?
Things were never cut and dried with Yen.
What is it about her? What is it that draws you?
Dunno. Maybe, it's because I've never chosen comfort and ease, the calm and the quiet.
He loves Yennefer, but I've put him with Triss. Period. End of statement.
I could have married a continental man.
Where we go? Just taking a nice jog with a sword that's gonna lift a curse. No big deal. This is how they did it in the 1800s.
Where is Yennefer?
Don't know. Why do you ask?
I just wonder why she let you come here alone.
What do you mean, let me?
Nothing. Not a thing. Just got the impression she doesn't like to let you out of her sight. Look, there they are.
What's up? I brought you this sword.
Horridly bright out here. Stings the eyes.
The fresh air will do you good.
The gods won't be pleased.
Jarl, our guests, remember.
Couldn't help overhearing your conversation.
No worries. It's no secret.
All in the Isles know Jarl Udelric hears the voices.
Oh, does he now?
These voices you hear.
The gods. Their voices.
Sure, whatever. Anyways.
It's not the gods.
Watch your words, foreigner. You're in Skelliger, our land. And we revere the gods here. If you weren't Onkrite's guest.
Jarl, the Witcher surely meant no offense. Let us hear what he has to say.
More likely, this is somehow related to your dead brother.
What?
I told Geralt of Aki. We concluded that...
That the gods are angry at you, yet he's the reason. That's why you have to apologize to Aki himself.
I didn't want to. Aki fell in the water. The gods will be angry.
Let me help you. And I promise to do everything I can to keep from angering the gods.
Heed the Witcher Jarl. Make amends to Aki and you'll surely please.
Geralt looks like he's like a Gap model right now and I love it. What the fuck?
What would you have me do?
How long you had this creepy ass baby over there?
Aki fell in the water.
How can I forget? It was right offshore.
Near the Isle's eastern end, by the mouth of the bay. Current had swept us towards Ulula's Needle.
It's a dangerous spot. Treacherous eddies swallow a handful of sailors each year.
We need to sail there. Aki's ghost won't rest until Brokvar's return to his remains.
No. No, no, no. The gods. They'll be
all right. Oh, yeah.
I feel it.
Fear not, Jarl. The gods love you.
Aww.
And they loved Aki. Surely they want this.
Well, maybe I can sail there. The sword should be returned. That's what matters. Makes no difference.
Yeah, maybe you don't want to be a man.
What do I look for? Did Aki have anything that'll help me recognize him?
Somebody chicken head
that could survive all this time underwater.
Aye, our clan ring.
That ought to be enough. I'm off.
Don't bother telling me farewell or thank you, you jackasses. Where you from, homie? Where you from? Oh, doctor. I haven't hit up this haircut over here. Let's go see.
God damn the dogs. You don't look like one to haggle.
Yeah. Just fucking
show me what you
buy
got.
All my garbage. Now, if you excuse me, where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Nah, you crappy ass merchant. See, the hunting trousers are +8, but they just don't look as cool as the stuff I have. I have a full set on right now, you know what I mean? I don't want to go breaking up the set just because I want +8 on the defense. On the old down low. Yeah, I feel like I should sell that stuff too, but then I'm always like, well, what if I don't sell it and then I need it for crafting materials one day? Look at this dog. We're getting a haircut, everybody. Oh, well. I ran right by the guy. Yo, barber. Give me... Tiki barber.
What can I do for you?
Can you trim my hair?
Let's see what I got here. If it's the same options as downtown. No, that's the same shit as always. Let's see what the mutton chops look like, though. Kind of looks dumb as hell. I don't hate it. Maybe I'll leave it on for a little bit. What's the Elven Rebel cut? Probably something that doesn't look good at all, but... Oh, that's not that bad. We'll roll with that for a little bit. I look like an Order character. I look like Galahan. Alright. Now if you excuse me, where you from, homie? Where you from? I'm sailing away. Setting open course for the virgin seas. Alright, get out of the fucking water. Alright, Witcher. Have it your way, Doctor. Oh my god. What is happening? Now, why can't I drive one of these there boats? I always assumed that they're on my map because I could drive them. But here I am. I can't climb on the boat from the water. What the hell's going on in this game? There we go. I'm sailing away. Dun, dun, dun. Set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to live the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm a captain. So climb. Why are these guys walking on water? So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try best that I can to carry on. seems like the instructions that, like, he was fucking over here by the goddamn point or whatever weren't really specific enough for me to come out here and be like, all right, cool, I'm on it. Yeah, Drowner's trying to make a dinner out of me. Oh, there he is. I'm pushing it here, guys. I should surface and get some water. No, air, that's what they call it. Oh shit. Look at all my shit.
I got no wondering what that accomplished, if anything. Time to see you, Ulrich.
Time to fuck up some hidden treasures, what we're gonna do. That one didn't even know what was happening. He just came up and he's like, another beautiful day to be alive. And then I killed him a bunch. I've got to be free. I relive the life that's ahead of me. Back to our boat. Oh god, what the fuck? Get off my boat, woman! Oh, my boat's getting screwed up. I see what's happening here. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore and I'll try. For somebody who doesn't really know the words of that song or the key and can't hear himself because he has headphones on, that was pretty good. Don't deny it, suckers. Man, remember when we did drugs earlier? That's what it was all about, brother. Ah, damn it. Let me hop the fence. What the shit's going on over here? Well, there you go. Turning some fire on for you. We'll search for tomorrow. Fuck you, man. On every shore. And I'll try. Herb.
Supper knives are good for picking your teeth.
Why'd you do it?
What is this?
Ulrich. The voice has.
Oh shit, son.
To poke out his eye.
What? Why do you do it?
Such was the will of the gods. A sacrifice for Aki.
What did the gods
fuck
want?
These gods up.
Exactly. Do you remember? What did they tell you?
They were
mutton chops, Geralt.
A voice said, "You vile wretch, you didn't help Aki, and now you failed to sail out to beg his forgiveness."
That's a great point. You were a coward.
Poke out your eye, suffer, and regret the evil you've wrought.
When did the gods speak to you? Right after I left?
About 10 minutes
shortly
ago.
After. Sleep came over me, so I lay down. 'Twas then they revealed their will to me.
You always asleep when they speak to you?
Always.
What do you see then? Do they try to summon you anywhere specific?
My old home. They command me to light torches,
then speak from the shadows.
I don't know what the hell's going on. Geralt's gonna figure this out, though.
The gods speak from the shadows, you said. Is that why you don't allow any lights in here?
In my dreams, at times I see their form when the torches burn bright.
To see the gods is a great honor. Maybe with more light in your house, you'd see them when you're awake as well.
Lesser men are unworthy. They cannot gaze upon their faces.
The gods always demand you offer them your suffering.
Only that pleases them, so they ask for more and more.
We're gonna figure this out. Eat that pig. The gods command you to eat the pig behind you.
I returned the sword, but nothing's changed. It's not his brother's ghost that haunts him, tortures him.
What's wrong with him?
Can we talk somewhere in private?
The guest room.
Oh, the guest room. Well, come on, everybody. Bunch of idiots.
Well, know what it is?
It's a hunt. Yeah, there's a post-conjunction creature. Very rare and very dangerous. It latches on to men who commit vile deeds. It feeds on their pain for years, fueling their guilty conscience. In the end, Himes force their victims to mutilate themselves.
Sounds unpleasant. Any way to defeat it?
Two methods that work.
Cut out the other eye. Theory. No eyes.
Witcher's bestiaries say you have to spend a night in the Himes' lair with the affected individual.
The haunted house, you mean?
Ghosts don't scare me, lady.
I wager you've slept in the Witcher. Conditions.
It's not about sleeping. You've got to draw the Heim out. It has to emerge from the shadows, show itself. Can't hurt it otherwise.
And it's sure to give as good as it gets.
You've seen Udalric. It won't be an easy fight.
But I'm the Witcher.
What's this other way?
They say a Heim can be tricked. You have to pretend to do something horrible. Then it'll move on to you.
Nope,
as its new
not gonna do that for sure.
When it realizes it's been tricked, it'll be forced to leave.
Great. Let's try it.
Don't know anyone who's pulled it off.
Maybe no one's thought up a trick that was good enough. I know you're doubtful, but we should.
Wow, let's just go kill the thing.
Find a way to trick the Heim.
Might not be as simple as it seems. Besides, neither method's perfect.
What do you mean?
Udalric might not survive an entire night in the Heim's lair.
You think the Heim... would it try to kill Udalric?
No, that would mean losing its host. But Udalric could just... expire. He's weak, and the house will summon painful memories. Whereas to the Heim, that'll be an opportunity. The more pain the Heim causes Udalric, the stronger it'll grow.
And the more dangerous it will be to you. And what about the other method?
It sucks. It's stupid.
The Heim's a demon, and demons are notoriously hard to fool. Plus, the trickster can't know it's a trick.
What?
The Heim attacks those who have a guilty conscience, truly believe they committed a foul deed. The Heim strengthens their regret and feeds on it. Meaning,
if we're going to the house.
Doesn't feel true sorrow.
Don't even care. Go to the house. Go to the house. Yes. Go to the house. Go to the house.
Both methods seem risky.
Don't know that I'm.
Just if we fail to think.
What is it with you and Yennefer? Mentioned her several times already.
Nothing. I've just noticed that you're often of one mind.
Saying I'm henpecked.
Not that you're especially different. Seems to happen to all men. Take a rowdy Skelliger, a brave knight, or a tough witcher. You all end up wrapped around some woman's finger.
What can I say?
So, shall we try tricking it first?
Yeah. Oh, God damn it.
Let's.
Good decision.
Haunted house. The Heim's lair. Only place where anything like this could work.
After you, then.
But it's true, I'm totally whipped.
No reason to delay.
Well, I hope that this thing dies. I hope it tricks everybody and kills everybody. It's hot tonight, by the way. Also, I burned my hand on a pan. Ooh, 22. 22. Ooh. Well, I don't know about you. But I'm feeling 22. Woo-hoo. Dress up like hipsters.
That's the ground.
You're in my position. Remember.
Solid craftsmanship. Fitter must have been from the continent.
More water, guys. Plenty of water.
Siri.
You're dreaming.
No, it's impossible.
Damn Himes.
Damn it.
It bugs.
Looking to discourage me? Good. Means you're scared.
Every morning I wake up here.
An old cradle. Must have belonged to Udalric or Aki.
Geralt, come! Think I've got an idea!
Got a good accent. Will you even come in to help me? I'll look around outside for stuff.
Come up with anything?
Yes, I have a plan. One that just might work.
Can I get any details?
You've got to wait for me here.
Yeah.
I won't be long.
Anything else?
Said yourself, you can't know the details. So no, nothing else. You simply gotta trust me.
Hoping if this guy dies, it's on her head, not my problem.
So do I.
Don't really care about Udalric. She cares a lot about him, though.
Can we start?
Yeah, let's do it, woman.
I'm ready.
You got this kick-ass Order 1886 beard.
Get a fire going in the oven.
You got it. I love fires. Love ovens. I'm Geralt. Oven lover. Putting buns in the oven. That's what Geralt does every day. And he eats the buns. See, you thought it was a sex thing, but it was really he just eats buns. Bought some pretzel buns today. Whew, they're gonna be good.
Over there! She's running to the old house!
She gonna kill this baby! She gonna toss the baby in the oven!
Take him. You must put him in the oven. Trust
that baby ain't got no fucking eyes!
Take care not to hurt the child! Give me the baby!
I'm putting the baby in the fucking
oven. Throw him in the oven!
I trust her. She's like, I didn't say to fucking put magical spells on the oven. Oh man, it sucks. Now I actually gotta kill these guys? These guys didn't have anything to do with it. Let's see how this baby comes out of the oven. Now, we went full circle, because now it's not a bun in the oven, but it is a bun in the oven, but not the bun in the oven you thought it was the first time or the second time I said bun in the oven. Watch out, Geralt. Shadow Baby's got you. Told to do it. We tricked this fucking demon bitch.
Aki.
He looks badass with that fucking eye patch too, like Big Boss, Metal Gear Solid 5.
The Witcher committed no crime. You'll find neither despair nor guilt here. Only shock and
we did it, everybody. Success.
You've been tricked. You must go.
We fucked up old ghost shadow babby here. How is babby formed? We won.
It's
Witcher's over, guys.
Over. We tricked the Heim. It thought I'd killed your child, abandoned you to haunt me, feed on my conscience.
But when it saw the babe was whole, unharmed, it had to go. You're free, Yarn.
Free?
Your eye won't grow back, though, you bitch.
The Heim's gone. So are the voices that tortured you. Let's get out of here.
You've done it again, Geralt.
What's happening? My head's spinning. I'm spinning in a maelstrom.
Maelstrom, mail call.
You said it was over.
That's just fatigue. In time, his mind will return to normal.
What? What will I do now?
You'll be fine. Key is to not give in to self.
Yeah, you.
I feel
wuss.
As if someone's torn something from
me. Yeah, bad stuff.
That's normal. The Heim was a parasite. Bonds between parasites and hosts can be strong. That's why you feel empty now. Give it a few days, weeks, you'll be fine.
Thank you.
Fuck you. Farewell. Yes, thank you, you jerk. I think. You got no eyeball. He's walking off in the distance now, thinking about what you've done, huh? That's a long side quest.
I'll go with him. He seems confused.
Good idea. Then what? What are your plans?
I'll stay a few days, make sure he's healthy. And you? Gonna stay on Speaker Rock?
No, that's a made-up word. I don't have to do that.
Gotta gather my thoughts.
I'm sure Yennefer must be
Oh my god, this woman.
Thought we already discussed that.
We did. Farewell, Witcher. Favorable winds and following seas to you.
Thank you.
To you too. So long.
That was a fun little aside, huh? Fucking rolling in XP and a cool new haircut. XP and new haircut. XP and new haircut. Well, I have a cool new haircut. I'm level 22, and man, I got a lot of XP out of that too. Look at that. Damn, son, nearly the whole like fucking bar. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been another Let's Play here on youtube.com/kindoffunnygames. It was super long. And this is what I'm always talking about with the Let's Plays, right? Is like, I can stream games, talk to you in the chat, but then when I do the Let's Plays, it's kind of like more for me, where you get to come along and see what's happening. Let me know in the comments what you thought of it. We're experimenting. We always want to be giving you what you want. You want some longer Let's Plays. You've been happy with those before. We can keep those coming on the every so often basis. Obviously, we put up a Let's Play every day. Sometimes they're not this long. Usually not this long. But I want to know what you think of this. Now, when Metal Gear comes out, you bet your bottom fucking dollar. I'll just be streaming that shit all the time. Doing Let's Plays all the time. But yeah, Let's Plays every day here on youtube.com/kindoffunnygames. Until next time, it's been my pleasure to serve you.